Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Winnie, and today I'm gonna show you guys how you can download Metro Light Redux for free, and that's coming up. Everybody sing that shit. Hey, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Minnie, and today we will be downloading Metro Light Redux. And if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We do gameplays and how to download stuff and a lot. So subscribe and hit that notification bell to get all the channel updates and news about the channel in your email, mobile phone and everything. So let's get started. Go to the first link in the description and you can you'll get to the Crow Haste site. And scroll down, right, you'll see the pictures. You can see how to install right here. This is the overview. And if you go down, you can download it from a site called mega.nz, and you can do a torrent download, and you can also do a direct download, which I recommend you guys. But if you're a torrent fan or MegaMZ fan, you can do any platforms. They are available all every time, 24/7. Okay, if you have any direct extra problems to avoid all the DLL errors, you can click here to download all the files. And make sure the Android is suitable, not doing services in the game you're installing to crash and aren't open. All download files inside are 100% clean. Well, I did a virus check on this game and there was no virus, for sure. Okay, the system requirements: Intel Core Duo 2.2 GHz or better, RAM of 2GB, OS Windows XP. 7 Vista, 8, 8.1, 10. I tested on all of these. Video card must be 512 MB or more and should be DirectX 10 compatible with support. Hard drive of 8 GB available space. And look at this graphics. I know it's a shooting game, and it's a really cool graphics, guys. Okay, you can download it for free, absolutely free. So that's it for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you smash the like button. Let's go for 3 likes. And stay tuned by subscribing and hitting that notification bell. It's me, your Maniac, and I'm signing out. Bye-bye!